Hey, welcome. I hope you can see my baby. Let me see if I can pull him a little bit this way. Maybe you can see him better. There he is, my sweet little baby boy, Alex. And we have a home. Yes, we have another home. This one is a collective, like three different stores. Yes, we've been busy going around, going out for a few minutes, shopping. I didn't do much shopping in any of the stores, but I'll show you the few items that I got. Okay, I'm gonna start with the dollar store. And what I got at the dollar store was this little baby booties with basketballs, and I'll put them in there so you guys can see them better. There you go. Yes, I got those, and I got them in pink for the little girls. So it's for boys and girls. And this one is pink ones. They're so cute. That was at the dollar store. And then I went to Burlington Coat Factory. And that's where I got a few other stuff. We have some more pacifiers right here. We have this newbies. And in this package you have three binkies. And a package of 12 wipes to wipe the binkies. And the binkies have owls, deers, and a beaver. A beaver. So we got those. I hope I'm not in the movie. I hope I'm not in the middle of this movie. Hope I didn't interrupt it. But anyway, here we go. Onesies, yes. Today is Wednesday, and it's maybe that's why I got so many onesies. I was thinking of onesie Wednesday. I got this pink for the girls. Different tones of pink. We have this one that has a little bunny. This one that has a lot of bunnies. This one that has a flower. And this one that says, "Mommy, sweetie." That's for the girls. We're covering the baby with all this stuff. How about that? Covering the baby with it. And I was thinking that I didn't have any yellow hats. So I picked up a couple. Actually, three. And this yellow one has a little froggy. This one is just yellow with white stripes. Which I have a slipper for that. And this cute one, it's like a cat. And it's, see? And it's green with little froggies. It's got a little frog in here. So cute. Yes, we have hats. Oh, we have one of these Passy plushie. It's got a little panda bear with a binky. Oh, so cute. More onesies. Okay, we have one for Emily. I saw this one. It says, "Mom's best amiga." In Spanish. Oh my God. When I saw that, I was like, what? Amiga? That's mine. And that's going to be for our little girl, Emily. Well, big girl, Emily, because this one is 3 to 6 months, and she is a pretty big girl. This is from Baby Cat and Jack. It's cute. We have something so cute. Oh, Disney baby. This is from Burlington Coat Factory, and it's newborn. There's a Mickey Mouse outfit. Look at it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. And you turn it around and guess what? There's Mickey. There's Mickey, oh my God. When I saw that, I have to get it, you know. Have to get it. I have to. And then I saw this one, and it's pretty. This one that I got in my hands. That one is, what size is that? This one is, we said, newborn. That's newborn. That's for the new baby, Pablito. And we have this for Dorian. This is a special outfit, and it was bought from Viva to Dorian, because she said when we had the baby shower, she never gave him anything. So, hey, it's never too late. But here it is. It's got the shark hat. It's preemie. And it's got a little onesie with sharks all over it. And it has a sleeper. And it says, mighty handsome little guy. Oh, he's so cute. And you can cover the hands. See, he's got the little covers. I like that. When they come like this, it's awesome. You don't have to put mittens. So cute. And that is the haul. That is the haul that we have for today. I'm going to remove this so you can take a good look at that beautiful baby boy right there. This is Alex. He is almost my last baby that I did. No, the last one was Pablito, but I'm still, what it is I've been working on him for the longest time. He was a girl, he's now a boy, and today I was working on the hair. I've been working on the hair, and he's looking good. He's just not, I'm not completely done with him, but look at him. Isn't he adorable? He's the cutest little thing. He is. He's very cuddly and very cute. Alright, well, thank you for watching, and I hope you liked this video. Thumbs up and subscribe. Bye-bye.